Probably sound cliche, but either dead or in jail. I'm not gonna lie. This battle rap changed a lot of our lives. You know what I'm saying? Kept us out the streets, kept us focused, kept us paid, you know what I'm saying? Helped me take care of my children. So I don't know where I'd be without battle rap. I'm not even gonna lie.
Coming up through before leagues, before acapella in the freestyle battle arena, walking into a venue where only one MC walks out as the winner and seeing the progression of battle rap. KOTD has been a major pillar in, you know, building my legacy from the freestyle era to grind time and the collapse of that. There wasn't an outlet. And, you know, to come from that cloth and then come out on foreign soil and carry the flag and then become one of, I would say, the premier battlers on this league has been a blessing, a journey of ups and downs. It's been a warrior's way.
Legendary Illmatic, man. That's kind of self-explanatory. I'm a competitor, so I want the best of the best. You know what I'm saying? When you put killers in the ring, you get classics.
This battle is one, it's a generational battle. It's a historical battle, and it's something that I think can inject a new life into this scene. He has called me out. This has been something that the fans have been requesting for years.
Any final words for Illmatic? Don't die.
King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. Blackout 8, Toronto, make some noise, yo. Yeah. Been an iconic event. Just want to say greatly appreciate everybody that supported, sponsors, fans, everyone, the rappers, the staff. Y'all are real shit to make this happen. I'm your host, Organic. You can follow us on Instagram at KOTDTV, at Organic Hip Hop, at Ghost Drops Official, my co-host.
You did. Gully TK. Shout out to our sponsor, Ghost Drops. Rest in peace, Pat Stay. Let's make a motherfucking classic. Yeah.
When I say Pat Stay, y'all say?
Rest in peace.
Pat Stay?
Rest in peace.
Bender?
Rest in peace.
Rest
in peace.
All the way from Portland, Oregon, former King of the Dot champion, battler to my right, introduce yourself.
Yo, it's Illmatic. Rest in peace, Pat Stay. Long live the legend.
Let's go.
All the way from Phoenix, Arizona, battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Around motherfucking Nitty, EFB in the building, EFB. Man. Rest in peace, Pat Stay, you feel me? Toronto, what's happening?
Illmatic won the coin toss. It's on Rum Nitty. Let's make some motherfucking history. Let's go. Let's go.
Wherever Nitty go, to stick with him. For certainly. Like if I'm in British Columbia, that's exactly where the burner be. Ain't shit different. Certainly, if I'm in British Columbia, then that's where the burner be. Ain't shit different. In Nova Scotia, it's a Springfield. I've been gripping. This fully Ottawa gets snuck in Ontario. But if I'm in Sudbury, the big nickel. Isle of the Clip. The big nickel. Isle of the Clip hits you. You be the first kill. Won't even make it home. They gotta put you in the dirt here. Family hurt still. Cause they gonna have to have your funeral service over in a Winnipeg church, you. I done seen worse for real. Lived a reckless life, bagging dope every night. Then chopped up so much tan butter, I damn near had a yellow knife. You live a fairy life. I was really on a block serving, ducking cops lurking. It was a pattern. It's proof the alien was in the field, like a crop circle. Shots bursting. Shots bursted. You better scatter for safety. Leg shot hit his calf. It's gonna splat on the pavement. They gotta amputate half of it, maybe. You gonna suffer the most. You on the verge of losing one of the bones. That'd be crazy. I'll take half of my payment. I'll take half of my payment. It's the strap when I'm buying. Murder move with the skills. I dropped a bag on the iron. You.
That's
You be in your bag when you rhyming. No lie though. You told Ward it was 1-0 officially, you'll get 3-0 tomorrow. It was beyond cold. I instantly spelled it out like bravo. But he acting 2-team till he's the one RN 3-0s in Toronto. Get dog smoke. What? Get dog smoke.
Crazy.
Bar zone limitless. Cold. Paint a picture so vivid you can envision it. Penmanship. They ask me how I get so graphic with the words. I tell them it's a gift. I've been this shit. I've been this shit. And you can't keep it real yourself. You're suicidal.
I'll do the job. Keep it real yourself.
Let's go. Winning paint bars.
Round one, it's on you, Mac. Let's go.
Let's go, Mac. It's gonna be crazy.
Listen. I knew he was gonna spit that. I got the word, he warned me. Yeah, it was proof the alien was being here. Crop circles, that's cause your whole circle's corny. I mean, I'm just saying the homie told me this could be monumental. Enormous. Raise your stock to epic proportions. I done retired rappers and seen on wire transfers than confidential informants. See, I was laying low, out the way. Everybody said I was dormant. Then snap, without a threat or a warning. Dr. Jekyll endorphins. Had to hide my other side before the monster level performance. I level performers. Been gone, ain't put energy toward it. My last real battle, I godfathered the scene. I mean, I woke up in bed in the morning with the head of a horseman. I think it was the head of the horseman, thoroughbred. Where you coming from? I'm that era. 101, crack Merrill, puncture lung, Jack Sparrow, bunch of drums. I pack barrels just for rum. Clap. Man down. Been a minute since I sipped. I put the glass down. But they gave me gin and rum back to back. Wow.
Wow.
Perfect night to black out. I'm back now. You punch great. I seen bloggers' opinions and updates. They said I'm finished without punching. I figured that's one take. But tell the gun line king I ain't threatened by gunplay. Before every battle, I unlock the gun safe and spit for a month straight over 100 round drum breaks. Gun for hire. My style, something that rum admires. Deep down, it bugs you they justify your lack of substance just cause a punch is fire. You've been subconsciously leaving crumbs behind. Subtle signs you're becoming tired. Was in a crew, writer's block. A blunt reminder, your writing's been uninspired. Here's what it amounts to. Punching for the sake of punching. That's something I outgrew. I'm deconstructing the how-to. He'll combine my name with an idiom. Had a gun and it sounds cool. But that says nothing about me. So it's nothing to outdo. You make punches about words. I make punches about you. Until it slip away, the rum we know, bummy clothes. I said the rum we know, bummy clothes. Fake J's, we seen rum exposed. Got me like, what are those? I'm talking to your fucking soul. Don't let him fool you. He'll reference something specific about me in a setup that makes you think he's being direct when he's not. Cause by the time he gets to the punch, it's about a weapon or threat and less about the perspective he's got. A suspicious amount of gun bars have been said to his ops and never been shot. You might get a reaction from them. For me, it only gets a response in the form of a question. Is that the best that you got? Of mine, you already dead or in shock. His soul left from his body the second it dropped. One in the ground, one in the clouds. Look like I'm checking a watch at 7 o'clock. I mean, you ain't gonna do nothing but make vague punches relate to a gun and a name. There's no risk. Shit, I could have been exposed scamming a nonprofit for 500K. I could have been on IG Live drowning a litter of puppies in a bucket today. He'd be like, dog, when I bucket a straight, shut up. There could have been footage of me walking up on a stage and saying every word in the acronym NWA. I wouldn't, but if I did, what the fuck would he say? Nothing. Maybe throw a double entendre punch in my face. There's no risk. See, against rum, I'd be safe. I'd leave intact, untouched, and unscathed.
shade. You think I could do that with a hollow Moog, Lux, or a K? You'll never be one of the greats. Rum, Lux would only be ducking if there was something to gain. There's no risk. What's a punch with no direction? What do you call someone that's codependent? When chasing another man's becoming their own obsession, Nitty. I spit that shit you think about and stare at your own reflection. Gun to your head, who's gonna kill you worse, me or Lux? Pow, it was a loaded question, I mean. You're in a crew called Fourth Quarter, but I hate when people call you a quarter. Whack. What? I mean, Lux said Hitman's the bigger battle. We can't ignore the facts. He'd get 70, 80K for him. Probably warrants that. That's why they call you a quarter. With you, he'd only get a fourth of that. Now, I ain't saying I got the perfect style, but I'm versatile. See, I do what I want, and you do what works for now. For now.
Okay.
For now.
Hey!
Let's go.
Hey! I told Thesaurus that I won't stall him. I mean, it's your people, so I won't kill him, but I'ma for sure harm him. Leg shot. He'll do no walking. Trying to put Peter Homie in a wheelchair, like Joe Swanson. Yes. Take his body close to the ocean and go toss it. This free healthcare is so awesome. This free healthcare is so awesome. Cause you can get dropped off at the dock whenever I feel ill and get no charges. Just throw them in the water and get rid of ill, like Alka-Seltzer.
Oh,
You could have got these rounds whenever. They asked you on Ruin Your Day and you turned it down, remember? He thought the battle rap crowd would let him. Tried to chicken out, then they made you ill, like Salmonella. Reckless, strapped with hecklers, tooled up like a Black and Decker. Hop out the van like the Geek Squad, about to have Mac running fast as ever. You an average legend, but you think you over hot, huh? I mean, you was back in the day, but froze your stock up, the going got tough. You was a trailblazer from Portland. Now Greg Oden washed up. Greg. Hey, Greg Pogan popped up. I'm actually gonna leave you. Get the address to your house, whip it past the old Regal. Black and chrome Eagle. The clip sticking out looks like a panhandle. And that's for poor people. I'm gonna leave you. And that's for poor people. I'm gonna see you and clap this man up. Who you playing with? Just got a handcrafted casket sander. You can land. Fight back. These goddamn rappers act tough, but you're not dangerous. Optimus Prime. The only way the Mac gon' stand up to an alien. Bitch, I'm dangerous. Yourself.
Strength of work.
You proved my first round right when you came with that trash. Made you ill, Salmonella, name flip, it was ass. That's how you know I'ma leave Earth and his spaceship is crashed. I already reverse engineered this alien's craft, I mean. I feel like nobody could talk to alien shit like me, so let's do that. I crossed the border with my tribal ID. It ain't safe for rum. Who gonna spray your gun? Speaking of violence, that's my native tongue. Bang a drum like a... I said, that's my native tongue. Bang a drum like I'm trying to summon the ancient ones. I seen the plot from the host. Thought the alien would body me, but it only made me one. He called me out. Yeah, he called me out. He was mentioning my name, thought he was hunting me. I let him, as I let him do his grave, cause I seen his movie before. And the ending is the same in every single way. A native holding the head of an alien. I turn predator to prey. I'll bait him, then break him. Like the, I said I'll bait him, then break him. Like the states when they make treaties. Predator one, you hunting Schwarzenegger, it ain't easy. Cover my face and I play sneaky, cause even with dirt on me, the alien can't see me. I send the alien home. We beaming ET up. Shots fired in the crib. Turn the TV up. I don't care if he keep heat tucked. You outside with the Mac, but on the inside PC'd up. He sucks. Looking scared like he's staring at a ghost. I'ma catch a clean 30. It isn't fair. It isn't close. I could show him the body. There'd be a narrative from folks. A Mexican exposed a petrified alien. They swearing it's a hoax. Get smoked. I said, get smoke. Get smoke. Ain't no ill will when I'm snatching this W. I'll take the champ's belt and beat you with it till it actually buckle you. X-Files. Ain't no ill will when I'm snatching this W. Take the champ belt from you till it buckle you. X-Files said the truth is out there. Fact, you took that for granted, it's uncomfortable. You almost didn't recognize when it's standing in front of you. Yeah, I call when your little invasion was planned. It's like a government cover-up. All you see is agents and vans. Skirt, I pull up. It's on sight when the alien land. No, let up, Nitty. I got his chain in my hand. His boss is like, no, let up, Nitty. I'm breaking the chain of command. I'm talking safety broken. He gonna say he got the extendo on that thing he told me. But you ever seen an alien with a dick? Me either. And what's with all the anal probing? Y'all some weirdos. Humanity needs to know. Y'all some weirdos. I gotta talk to him. Oh, run it back. No, I'm just kidding. Look. Serious face. Yeah. What's with all the anal, bro? Y'all some weirdos. I break opponents. You came here to make a moment. I came here to take your moment. And this'll only take a moment. You ain't rum. You're Twerk Jr. I ain't hearing a thing. I watched Ancient Aliens a month straight. There was clearly a theme, you mirror here in this ring. An alien getting credit for something he didn't create. Another pyramid scheme, I mean. You took a shortcut, got to headliner from the undercar. You stole hand gestures, delivery, and how you structure bars. Well, y'all remember Space Jam? He got no talent and he come from Mars. So before the game began, the alien stole his powers from another star. You needed Twerk like Bugs needed Mike. And not the other way, stop it. You treated his style like Michael's secret stuff. You might have won the game off it, but it's just the same content. And that doesn't change just cause you slap another name on it. Nitty. Oh, wow, Nitty. Fuck. Am I actually stumbling? Nah, I ain't miss a step. Almost forgot I took a shot. Cause rum ain't hit me yet, I mean. I'm the one, I know, I'm the one. They know. It's no risk, Nitty. Look at him. He mad right now. Hey, don't try to put up your hands right now. I mean, he probably wishing he could hop in his little craft right now. Hey, somebody call Smack right now. They probably wishing they could hide this in the app right now. I'll take you to space with them fake yawns. Look, you grew up watching the jungle like a sloth on the branches. And that's what fueled an alien taking off from this planet. You were two on the Kardashev scale with a cosmic advantage because you got that energy from the suns and studied quantum mechanics. Damn, try to switch it up. That's the way you get killed. Observer effect, his behavior changes when his nature's revealed. Well, even clocks slow down in my gravitational field. Keep a pole in his place like the planet's rotation and tilt. This is... This is proof of relativity. Einstein shared a thesis, but when I write the fabric of space, time tears to pieces. We at opposite ends of a wormhole where time veered to reach us. Cause you standing right here, but there's light years between us. Distance. I mean time.
And get a bigger crowd, no lying. You don't gotta ever doubt that. Ain't nothing really special about Mac. It's just 1,000 islands. Book me and get the crowd excited. As soon as you announce it, you put my name on a card and you get a bigger crowd, no lying. You ain't gotta ever doubt that. Ain't nothing really special about Mac. That's just 1,000 islands. Book me and get the crowd excited. As soon as you announce it, you see the numbers on the trailer. Like, how's my driving? This out of line. As soon as you announce it, you see the numbers on the trailer. Like, how's my driving? This out of line, but where your girl at? That's so crazy. Tell her she need to drop this ill loser. Get a real man. I wouldn't give her 12 racks. She'll let me smash for a $2 toonie coin. Bareback. Real facts.
Wow.
Yeah. She'll let me smash for a $2 toonie coin. Bareback. Real facts. For real though, bro, I can't even lie. You probably got all these bitches out in Canada drop. They ain't feeling ill no more. For real though, bro, I can't even lie. You probably got all these bitches out in Canada dry. They ain't feeling ill no more. You'll get killed, for sure. You can't compete, you gonna need some type of help. These raps elite, go get half your team. Let's see if he can handle the alien when it's just Mac and me. He gonna say the way I rap is weak. You have to quit. Cause in order for you to break down my every move, you had to be a fan of it. Critiquing shit that you can't do. You're just babbling. That's not battling. My nigga, you're an analyst. And y'all gas the shit. But what you not finna do is tell me how I gotta move. Especially when I'm hotter, still at the top, and got more accomplished than you. That's why dog always lose. He be for show hating. Talk about all I do is punch. Some old name flips. Uh-huh. No angling. So basic. But what he gonna fail to mention is I'm the most dangerous. I show greatness, but you've been known. For me not to respect you as a legend, I'll be dead wrong. Right. I can't put you on my Mount Rushmore, but I can give you a head start. Will get dropped off. Rent-a-center. You can't dodge a pistol, nigga. Try. This whole section will get dropped off. Like Rent-a-center. You can't dodge a pistol, nigga. I got ill as soon as he tried to duck. Influenza. Put you in a bubble. Right upper, his legs might buckle. After the jab hit him, I caught Max slipping like an ice trucker. You gon' die, fucker. We don't play. This ain't what you thought it is. You gon' be amazed. We got heat for days. They keep telling me Mac in his bag. We ain't gon' make it past TSA. The first time. The ad proud. Yeah. Hood rats wanted to fuck. Gave me mad clout. Cause they know I really pull that bitch. Shoot my shot. In other words, lay the Mac down. Yeah. 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 And you can't keep it real yourself.
Nigga, the suicide or you die. You decide. Kill yourself.
Fighting around is Arneel Mac. Blackout. Let's go. King of the dot.
Yo!
Let's go, Mac.
Bring it home.
Listen.
Real shit.
They said Rum the best pen now. That shit weird to me. He about to get cleared in three. Listen, I ain't got the app. You're still mid-tier to me. They had him trapped behind that paywall, even stuck. You think I put you next to a Tay Rock or a Lux? Maybe I'm wrong. You could be top tier for $8 a month. Rum, they gonna regret letting you out that cage when you lose to me. But when I lost to Khan and Hollow the same day, it awakened the truth in me. I seen space for improvement. It was a place that was new to me. Then my Arsenal performance sparked a flame and it grew in me. Fans thought I couldn't adapt. It was gas in the tank that was fueling me. See, my losses are public domain. They gave me new strengths and were tools to me. The app gave you impunity. That support base is basically an escape from the scrutiny behind that paywall, safe in your little gated community.
Shut up.
Everything I say is direct. You can't, yeah, it's, you're safe there. You're safe there. You're not there right now. Smoke that first round. The second one's debatable, and I'm gonna smoke you this one. Look, listen, everything I say is direct. Can't misinterpret that. If you say you just like Rum, shit, I can work with that. But you can't downplay my legacy, bitch, I work for that. I was a factor in the circuit before the circuit was a circus act. Before Young High got 30 by Murder, and Murder got jerked for that. I was on my grizzle before Hollow ripped his shirt in half. An animal before Goods was sipping Henny, and Free got murked by Cass. Back when you had to cop DVDs to even hear a verse on Smack. Before Surf was yelling Jersey and Twerk was strapped. Been a legend since Cortez was skinny and Verb was fat. You gotta walk a puncher down. Diminishing returns. Listen, see, I've been a legend since Cortez was skinny and Verb was fat. Now I'm laughing because that's funny. See, I go back like snaps on the gas money. I take the champ's belt off him and make him act like a crash dummy, asking what's the champion of the year to a champ of the last 20? But try to hit me with that suicide, do the job, corny combo. I put his DNA on display like the Maury talk show with a blade that was made by Hattori Hanzo. I roll past his turf, pull up in AZ, say, what's the dilly? Like an old classic verse. All you heard was a firm slap. Sound like phone tap at first. Your whole style, you stole that. Just on that. Bro has some nerve. That's not your bag. Go snatch a purse. Cause that Stally Jack and Miley Cyrus dancing. Throw back the twerk. You don't rap, you punch. That isn't special if it's as gentle as, listen, you punch. That isn't special if it's as gentle as a love tap. I don't punch, I disassemble. There's different levels in the run back. You verse twerk just looked like he was getting credit on a rum track. Y'all ain't produce a classic, he gave you the beat. Plus he was instrumental in your comeback, Gunline King. What's he think he royalty for? Can't outwrite me with a style another man gets royalties for. What you got, the stealing hand? Twerk hand motion, that's your stealing hand? Ain't Tay Rock the gun bar king and that's still your man, now you the gun line king? What, you trying to steal his fans? I mean, you a bootleg Tay Rock too? I guess that's still on brand. How the legacy of a broken down rock was built on sin. Damn, you, I'm not a hostile guy. But you would get knocked out, a real docile vibe. You know what we got in common though? I seen your footage from the ring cam where you hop out, slide, and stole a delivery like a porch pirate. But I'll steal box outside, I'll fold him at the waist, yoke him like an egg. Glitter bomb, this we're stealing the delivery, blows up in his face, I'm goated. What? Hold on now. Let me get this right again. Biting's in? Why pretend? Quite the trend. I mean, this guy took his voice from him. You took your style from them. These guys copy you. I mean, when does the cycle end? Shit, you wanted luck so bad, they threw you in the lion's den. You gotta watch twerk battles just to hype your pen, because that's the only time he gets to say, I am him.
Oh my God. But I'm really him.
Where's the originality at? Just speaking as a fan that's watching. Half the time I react on watch, I can't be honest. Speaking for the fans, surprised they even react as often. But how could they know what they want when they haven't got it? Been out of loss and out of options, supporting. Spending checks they earn at a job for you to snatch deposits. Guaranteed back-end cash grabs in exchange for this bastardized repackaged product. It's the battler's fault. It's the battler's fault. We ain't pushing standards often enough. Padding stats and losses we can't acknowledge. Echo chamber, popularity contest. The rappers got this. Average, monotonous, floor model, factory bought, fresh out the box, trash shit popping. And you're not the worst. You're not the worst. You're the best example, dog, a macrocosm. I'm the caveat. He can punch his little heart out. I don't even have to dodge him. Won't even put up my hands to block him. Feels like a gnat I'm swatting, brushing off your little room shakers like aftershocks. In Cali, that shit's common. Your writing lacks a plot. Your half-concocted punches are nothing but malaprops. That's the problem, Rum, when you don't actually attack opponents. It isn't punching, it's shadow boxing. That box. Listen, listen. It isn't punching, it's shadow boxing. He'll throw an uppercut and a left right in front of my head. But you can't punch me to death if nothing connects, because you're not fucking direct. Maybe that's why Lux is ducking. You can't fuck with a vet. You're safe, predictable. You do what we expect. So what you expect? I'll keep it 100%. In the eyes of real writers, you're not enough of a threat. And that's why you'll go down as one of the best punchers. And I'll go down as one of the best. Ellie, let's go.
Motherfucking one of y'all, man. This culture is 15 years old. This our 15 year anniversary in Toronto. Thank you to every single one of motherfucking one of y'all. Y'all are the reason this shit breathes, bleeds, and even exists. Thank you guys so much. Shout out to all our sponsors. If you guys live in Canada, sign up to ghostdrops.com. I appreciate you. Blackout 8. We made some motherfucking history, y'all. Everybody, make sure you get home safe. Hug your loved ones. We'll see you at the next one. We out.
Big Canada here. We smoking on the best in the country. Ghost drops only. Eat shit, nerds.
I'm just happy, you know what I mean, that all this negative energy can leave me. You know what I mean? Like, it's been a minute since I've been in the ring, and just, man, it's like the last couple days, it's just swirling around, you know, and I feel relieved to get it out, you know what I mean? And I think it was a great battle. I think we both did what we're supposed to do.
War, dog fight, shout out to Illmac. Everything I expected it to be. I kind of feel like going into the battle, a lot of people were saying it was going to be another Iron Solomon versus me, and I feel like we definitely delivered. Feel me? And then Toronto, Canada in general, I mean, this is my second time, you know what I'm saying? I came out here Blackout 8 against Tycoon Tax. They didn't know me, but they treated me like I was Rum Nitty of today. And then another thing, I was supposed to be on the Stay Forever card. I couldn't make it due to passport issues. So I was just like, man, I feel like I owe the crowd some shit.
Yo, bring Real Sick over here, man. Yo. I seen what he did in that ring. I seen clips of it versus A-Ward. That, I think that the way our styles match up, that would be crazy. You know what I mean? Bring him over. We'll do arm wrestling. We'll play a game of chess. You know what I mean? We'll do a battle, we'll do a triathlon. You know, we'll do the battle, the weight, the arm wrestling, and chess. You know, we'll see who wins out of the, you know, best two out of three.
I'm not gonna lie, me and Daylight would be crazy out here. I think we would get the proper respect from that crowd. Like, me and Daylight in a pit style battle out here, I'm not gonna lie, I wouldn't be mad at that.
Yo, go bump Back Outside Freestyle on all platforms. You know, I rarely mention battle rap in my music, but it's called Back Outside for a reason. You know, come planting my flag like I'm back out here. That whack shit ain't going nowhere. So go bump that, and also really important, follow at Rap Off Battles on all socials. We want to make more cartoons. It's an independent operation. The more of a reach and following we have, it makes a big difference. So follow Rap Off Battles on all socials.
Shout out King of the Dot, man. Shout out Pat Stay. We love you. We miss you. Stay forever. You feel me? Blackout 8.